The M60 was modified with a barrel and lost weight in the process. At China Lake Naval Weapons Center, a special M60 was created and dubbed the Death Machine. The Death Machine was a chopped and lightened M60 with a 500-round drum-type magazine placed into a backpack and fed into the weapon with an aircraft-type feed belt. This extreme machine gun platform weighed almost 9 pounds, requiring a Rambo operator to wield it.